Since the first time I showed my face on the internet, I received thousands of comments saying I look like Sylvester Stallone. You need to stop saying this. I don't look like him.
Thank you.